I've sourced a distortion. There's an open patch into the ship's computer. Perhaps courtesy of our lost friend. Their destination is an anomaly left in the wake of Mars's descent. The only life sign aboard. There's at least one other. Maybe our missing friend. It may not. Journal of Callus's scribe, Armsat. Translation as follows. Today, Callus graced the Glycon with his presence and gazed upon the anomaly. His counselors prepared the exhibition chamber with gold from the Castellum. They are confident the crown is ready. The end will lay eyes upon him and weep at his magnificence.
Got it, there you go.
passageways no longer connect as they should. Another of Armsart's records. It reads, "Tragedy of silence. He tore the wilting failures apart himself. The connection is strong, but the darkness does not speak through them. An ocean without wind. Even the Lightbearer could not coax it to awaken."
Thank you.
computer systems are intact. Why didn't they try to run?
Fire.
Amsad kept notes on experiments as well. It seems that Scorn, exposed to the anomaly, all suffered contiguous neuron death. It consumed their minds. All but one who spoke with many dead voices. This survivor would become the centerpiece of their studies. This decrepit creature to rest. Several months ago, a Cabal vessel bearing the name Glycon disappeared near the reef. This ship matches its description and heading. So far, our hails have gone unanswered, and the distress signal continues to loop. You're clear for live fire engagements. Board it, and find our missing guardian. There's a distortion in the feed, no frequencies. Like ripples meeting in conversation. Executing trace. Stand by. Sourced a distortion. There's an open patch into the ship's computer. Perhaps courtesy of our lost friend. Those spores are harmonizing with the nearby concentration of darkness. There's no light here. Like our navigation system marks their destination as an anomaly, left in the wake of Mars's disappearance. The only life sign aboard. I see at least one other. Maybe our missing friend. It may not. Found a journal of Kallus' scribe, Armsat. Translation as follows. Today, Kallus graced the Glycon with his presence and gazed upon the anomaly. His counselors prepare the exhibition chamber with gold from the Castellum. They are confident the crown is ready. The end will lay eyes upon him and weep at his magnificence. Down. longer connect as they should. Another of Armsart's records. It reads, "Tragedy of Silence. He tore the wilting failures apart himself. The connection is strong, but the darkness does not speak through them. An ocean without wind. Even the Lightbearer could not coax it to awaken." Why didn't they try to run? Amsad kept notes on experiments as well. It seems that Scorn, exposed to the anomaly, all suffered contiguous neuron death. It consumed their minds. All but one who spoke with many dead voices. This survivor would become the centerpiece of their studies. Put this decrepit creature to rest.
Down.
Oh.
Moss's wake. I've seen it and others like it. Too many scorn for an active guardian. Faint traces of light. That thing. We're too late.
Oh.
Take the rifle.
Thank you, dude.
It was offered, was it not? Better in your hands than left for another. I'll speak to Savala about authorizing exploratory outings. If we can recover our lost friend's ghost, we may learn more of how he died. Return to the city. We must assess our findings.
Oh, my revolver. Alright. Okay. Oh, it did. I got the dead man's tail or something. Is that good? Yeah, this is sad. I've never seen this guy before. Okay, I got a glaive too. Beloved? Thank you. Yeah, let's run it again. Alright. Let me clear off my inventory.